Good morning, amigos. We're on our way to an island of Honduras, which is called Yutila. It's gonna be an hour and a half boat ride. This is pure Caribbean Sea. Today, we're gonna see another side of Honduras. I'm gonna throw up. Madre mía.
Man, my stomach's going crazy, man. Oh my goodness, man. Fuck.
I fall asleep. I couldn't handle these waves, man. Let's explore this little island and see what kind of mystery hides us.
Mate, it's boiling here. See, the weather is so hot here in Honduras. Let's see what we're gonna do.
Born on Yutila.
You're from here?
I was born on this island.
And you like it?
Yeah, where else I got to
go? United States?
No.
Not good.
B-R-R-O-W.
That's the fair interaction with locals, drunk locals here in Yutila. Listen, I have good news, guys. There's a friend of mine, Sandy. I met with him back in Mexico, and he's also here. And he's staying in a hotel 5 minutes from here. So I'm gonna go there and see him. And then he will tell me what should I do here in this island of Yutila. The hotel is 7 minutes away. Bueno, amigo. So I'd rather go by foot than rent a tuk-tuk. It's gonna be $2-3. I'm cheap, so I walk. Man, the humid and the heat is killing me, man. I feel tired. Oh, guys, I think here we are. That's the hotel. Looks nice, man. Suites. Madre mía, I hope it's not expensive. Suites for me means danger. Suites for me means avoid it. Or you can ask.
Mira, aquí tienes dorms.
Los dormitorios cuestan $10 la noche si no estás buceando.
Madre mía, guys. Number 10. They said there's only one more guy. But there's no locker. There's no internet. There's nothing. That's the room. Super small, man. Some guy is here. But apparently he also used this bed. And he also is using this bed. And this looks like shit. So where is the sleep? I don't know if this guy sleeps here or only sleeps here. What am I supposed to do now? I don't know. There's no internet here. There's no air condition, guys. It's super boiling, 40 degrees, I don't know how much. At night it's even more humid. And there's only one fan. But if you're cheap like me, it's what you get, mate. Oh, you have here the bathroom. This is the bathroom, guys. Dirty mirror. Oh, I look destroyed, man. And then oh, this is a volleyball field. Here you get some cocoa. This is cocoa. If you want to drink some cocoa water fresh. And here you got a private beach. But apparently this is not a beach. This is a little Caribbean port, guys. Look. Hola amigo, ¿cómo estás?
Estamos.
Bien, man.
¿Estás grabando ahí?
Sí.
Quiero salir yo, grabame.
¿Cómo?
La foto, tú me ves y me la mandas.
¿Foto? ¿Qué foto?
Cámara, tú me ves una foto ahí.
¿Cómo estás, man?
Me la manda.
¿Qué, man? ¿Quieres foto?
Sí, un selfie los dos.
Mejor con esta.
No, con esta más pijuda.
Ah, ¿con la cámara?
Sí, démonos.
Ah, ¿vas a saltar dentro?
Ah, ¿saltando? ¿Adentro o qué? No, no, adentro no.
Tomo... Tú bailas reggaetón, ¿no?
¿Ah?
¿Tú bailas reggaetón?
Sí, sí, sí.
Sí, te vi antes, man.
Sí.
Puro pereo. Sí.
¿Toma bien la foto para acá?
Así.
Dale, dos. Un selfie y después una yo solo con el tío.
Ah, ¿quieres solo selfie?
No, con esta, ¿eh?
Pero esto no es tan buena cámara, es mejor.
No, pero con esta quiero yo.
¿Foto con esta?
Sí.
¿Ahora grabo video?
Dale video, pon video ahí saltando aquí.
Sí. ¿Vas a saltar?
No, saltamos 10.
¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Mario.
Mario, ¿cómo es mi hermano? ¿Eres de acá, Honduras?
Ah, ¿y usted?
De Grecia.
De Grecia.
¿Y qué haces acá?
¿Habla inglés o español?
Sí, inglés.
Speak English.
¿Y también speak English?
Yeah.
You're from here?
Honduras, San Pedro.
Ah, fui a San Pedro, man.
Ah, really?
Dicen que es peligroso, pero no pasó nada.
La verga, no.
La verga.
Peligroso if you were in the wrong
place. And what are you doing here, vacations?
Yeah, for the weekend.
¿Y tú do you buceo?
No.
¿No?
Drinking.
¿Drinking?
Yeah.
Pero hay que fiesta, no hay nada.
No.
Ah, tomaste una lancha.
Sí.
¿Dónde fuiste?
Water Key.
What is this?
Water Key, 10 minutes away. The water is amazing.
Blue.
Yeah, blue.
And how much?
Not even blue, transparent.
Really?
Yeah.
So guys, this guy tells me if I wanna go with him and him to this boat, I need to find how many girls? Two.
Minimum three. No, two, okay. We're gonna you're a good
minimum
person.
Minimum two.
We're gonna say two, okay.
Five. Pero no pasa nada.
Maximum 20.
Pero puede ser como de uno hasta 10, no pasa nada.
No, no pasa nada.
Pero ah, o sea, tengo una, hay unas viejitas aquí.
No, no, no.
A ver, vamos. A ver, dame 10 minutos.
Vale, 10 minutos, no, pero 10 minutos estamos.
10 minutos.
Igual le estoy esperando el hielo.
Aurea.
Mínimo de 5.
5 minutos.
No, 5 mujeres.
Quiero una chica, quiero una gal.
¿Tienes vos también?
Muy especial.
Ya te contó que es famoso.
Cuando el DJ pone la música,
eso.
Ella baila como nunca.
Terminaste.
Ah, sí,
tanta cosa ahí, chica. Un pija blog.
A ver, dame 10 minutos.
Pero,
¿puedo encontrar?
Un music video y todo.
Vamos a hacer un rave.
Perico, sale.
Pero pon perreo como brega.
Ponle perreo, madre.
A ver, Mario.
A ver, dame 10 minutos, ¿no?
Pastilla, hierba, perico.
Dame 10 minutos, voy a encontrar. Guys, I'm not here. Guys, I'm fucking.
Sí.
¿Qué es gratis?
Todo esto es gratis.
¿Gratis?
¿Gratis? ¿Y bebida?
Free, free alcohol, free music, free books.
¿Y quién tiene alcohol?
¿Ah?
¿Quién usted tiene alcohol? Ya. Yeah.
¿Qué dice?
¿Quién tiene alcohol ahora?
Sí, maje, tenemos demasiado. Tenemos como 30 bottles ahí, man. Whiskey, rum, gin, tequila.
A ver, voy
bro,
a buscar.
We have everything, it's for free. Everything.
Voy a buscar.
Tell them free alcohol, free music.
Pero venga conmigo.
Está promocionando.
Venga conmigo para que vean una mujer. Para que vean una mujer de amor, venga.
No, ustedes no.
Venga para que. They have to see a girl so they have confidence, you know?
No pasa nada.
She's my girlfriend.
Entonces utiliza tu novia para traer más chicas.
Sí, sí, sí.
Mira, un
puta, para mi cuñado, ¿eh? Mi cuñado es de gorra.
Mira, chaval, qué
el hermano, es el hermano.
¿Es el hermano de ti?
No, de ella.
Ah, de ella.
Es mi cuñado, yo le consigo a él las mujeres.
Ah, cuñado es como. Ah, me dice palabra griega, cuñado, man.
Ah.
Que nadie lo hace como tú lo sabes hacer. Ese cuerpito no es mío, pero yo le soy fiel. Guys, that's a good day, man. That's a great start. We need to find just two girls. So the other guys will be happy because they don't accept me alone. I need to find some girls. Let's do it. I'm taking my backpack because I'm afraid to leave it. Let's go for it. Vamos. Ellas también.
Chile.
No. Porque me están hablan inglés, español.
Ambos.
Ambos. Quieren que vamos con ellos y ellos con su barco. Yo acabo de llegar aquí, ellos me dijeron si quiero ir con ellos y si quieren también venir.
Oh.
Pero van ahora 5 minutos.
How
much time do you get back?
I think they go now. For 1 hour, no?
Sí.
No. Me too, just came, right?
No, more, we have to party.
Like 2 hours?
Yeah.
Sí,
it's English or Spanish?
Pero allí es como agua.
English.
Okay.
But there's like good water, no? It's Caribbean
yeah.
water.
You've never been to Water Key? Like 10 minutes away.
No. Ooh, you should go.
The water is
clear. Where are you from?
She's from Canada.
Me, Chris.
Yeah, you should go.
You wanna come?
I just met them right now.
Oh.
I can go.
Porque
aquí es gratis, no pagas.
Yeah, it's our boat, it's free.
Si, cuando regreso.
Hoy, hoy.
No, pero like in, I don't know, a few hours.
Si.
Por favor, a few hours.
We have to be.
¿A qué hora tiene que regresar?
I can change, maybe.
Are you party people or what? Or are you bored?
No, she's diving. So.
No, tranquilo.
No. We want party people.
I can pretend.
You drink? I can't pretend now.
You drink?
Yeah,
okay.
See,
fine.
Give us like 10 minutes, no?
Sí.
So we can find more people. Okay. That was easy, man.
Hey, bro, is that my? Se ven como aburridas, pero está bien.
Parece una.
Nosotros la vamos a avivar.
Sí, nosotros... sí.
We're gonna get the party beat.
Parece una aburrida. No, tiene vergüenza. ¿Dónde está? Bro, where's my friend Sandy, man? Okay. I'm gonna ask Sandy, my friend. He's picking up the phone. He wants to come. This place is dead, man. There's no girls. Hola, amiga. Amiga.
Hola.
¿Cómo estás?
Bien.
¿Te gusta el reggaetón? ¿Te gusta el reggaetón? ¿Te gusta el reggaetón? ¿Quieres venir a bailar?
Oh, no.
¿Bailar? No pasa nada, gracias.
Okay.
I tried.
Necesitamos culo.
¿Necesitamos culos?
Sí.
Miren, ustedes son vendedores de... Amigo, ¿cómo estás? ¿Te gusta el reggaetón?
Hey, vamos.
Reggaetón, pereo.
Apurate, vamos.
¿Quieres venir con nosotros? Vamos a pelear. Si quieres, venga con nosotros, vamos a pelear. Bailar reggaetón. He doesn't want, guys. Guys, there's one girl there. ¿Cómo estás? How are you? You want to come with us? I met these guys now.
Where are you going?
They have a boat.
Oh. Actually, I'm going diving in 1 hour.
No,
so.
No.
Yeah.
Suspended diving.
Suspended.
No. I think you only go now, no?
Yeah, now because tomorrow we leave.
Yeah.
Ah. Fuck.
Oh, I can't come.
Okay,
okay,
don't
but
worry.
Have fun though.
See you later.
See you later.
See you later.
Go. What are you gonna YouTube or what? YouTube?
No, bro.
What?
I just realized, man. I forgot about it.
What?
But this girl, I was with her in another hostel in Livingston.
Uh-huh.
She was with a boyfriend there.
Uh-huh.
Fuck,
no,
bro.
No,
honestly,
boyfriend, bro. No boyfriend.
No, because she has a boyfriend there.
Record. You have to record our conversation and everything.
Uh-huh. And you know what's funny, bro? Normally, if I go to a girl, I would look. I remove the glasses, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I remove, so I don't see nothing.
Uh-huh.
So now I don't know why I forgot to remove my glasses. So I saw it was here.
Yeah,
otherwise,
I saw that she recognized you.
I'll be fucking flirting here. I'll be not watching nothing.
Yeah.
I'll be so embarrassed.
Yeah,
man.
Because I saw that she knew you.
Yeah.
I knew that.
Ando por ahí con los de siempre en un flow cabrón, dando vuelta en un maquinón. ¿Cómo estás, amiga? Speak English.
English.
Ah, I just met these guys and her brother. They have a boat over there exactly, and I'm going out with them and some other people I just met here. If you want to come.
I have to study, man.
Study.
Study. I'm doing my instructor development course.
Ah, for the diving.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
But you guys enjoy. Yeah.
No, don't worry.
What's your name?
Tim.
Tim?
Nice to meet you, yeah.
Yeah.
Me too. I just met them right now and we go now.
Oh, well, enjoy.
Yeah.
Have fun.
Have fun. See you.
Bye, Corey.
Man, only like this will come like this.
Yeah.
Only like this are spontaneous, man.
Yeah.
Guys, you want to come to the boat party there? It's for free now.
The boat will be there or
will be there? No, this boat over there belongs to his brother. And I go now with him if you want to come. But we go now. See you.
Too many guys there.
Muchos hombres.
Sí, solo mujeres. You're
not coming?
Yeah, they're not leaving yet.
Ah, in a bit.
Waiting for ice.
Ah, so
yeah.
It's quite
good.
So we have more time, no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Get some women, man.
Las dos van a venir, ¿no? Las dos.
No, no, they're not.
No quieren.
Bro, come on. Hey, Papi Chulo, come on.
This is insane, man. And this is the magic guys of traveling. Half an hour ago, I was just walking around alone, and out of casualidad, out of nowhere, I met this guy. This guy, and he invited me to the boat of his cousin. This guy. And you know who this guy is? Remember yesterday? The guy, the seller. The seller in San Pedro. The crazy guy. It's his cousin. Bro, this is insane, man.
Hello. Hey, it's his boat, not mine. He's the big baller.
Ah, the boat is his.
He's the big baller.
Es el patrón hoy.
El patrón del mal. What's up, brother? This is shout out for Janice. Tila, San Pedro, San Honduras. We're here.
Miami, Miami gang.
Miami, baby. La Victoria is here.
Milwaukee Bucks, man. Milwaukee Bucks. Out of nowhere. Random Greek guy. And I'm here in the Caribbean Sea. In this lovely boat. For my nuevos amigos, new guys. And I'm just happy and lucky to be here, man. Caribbean Sea, man. Bro, this is Arab gang here, not Latino gang anymore, man. Ala, ala, ya, baba.
Vamos a hablar como culeros, sí, hombre. Subile, perro, subile.
Subile, perro.
Ahí va, cap.
Hermanos,
have more. We have there. We have more in the back.
All for hoy. Poquito. Guys, with respect. Bastante, bastante. Ya, bro. Ya, bro.
Esperate.
¿Qué es esto, man? Esto es agua. Esto es agua. Esto es gin.
Ron.
Ron.
Ron de coco.
¿En serio, bro? Como estamos en Caribe, por eso, ¿no?
Ron.
All right, guys, I'm gonna try a proper Caribbean drink, which is ron con coconut and water. I feel like Johnny Depp here. Johnny Depp. Party with half Greek, half Arab, half Latino. Guys, that's insane, man. This guy is half Greek, half Greek, half Arab, half Latino, and half something else. That's insane, man. I love Honduras, man. I fucking love Honduras. You have no idea how happy I am, guys, man. This guy, Mario, is a fucking DJ of reggaeton in Miami, in Boston. That's insane, man. Listen, man, this is reggaeton remix. It's what I love. They Balvin wants me to be here, man. The god of reggaeton brought me here. This now quick stop for food. And the guy says, the party hasn't even started yet. The day just started. Stay tuned, amigos. We need some food, you know?
I'm from Hungary.
As you can see, the patron Gaddafi there is preparing the stuff. Multitasking. He can dance, he can sing. He's Greek, man, he's Greek. You can see his nose.
Don't hit my freaking motor!
Oh. Aquí tenemos un americano muy enojado.
Se malió de perro, se malió, como dijimos.
Classic and white American got angry with us. They even tell us where to park. Why the Americans tell us where to park?
This is our country. This is our, I'm from America. I'm an American citizen. My grandfather fought in the American Jihad. The dictator. The dictator.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Man, they play all the American songs.
Look.
Elvis Presley. Rock. Oh my god, we need to get some more people in the boat, man. We want to make a proper party. So, man, I feel like a lazy cunt. People here are working. I'm here for free and I don't even help. I'm the worst guy ever you can bring on your boat, I'm telling you. Completely useless. Madre mía, man, we're getting to get some food, guys. And look, literally the whole restaurant is on the top of the Caribbean Sea. Man, I still cannot handle what's happening in my life right now. I just met those guys, and I already feel that they're my friends. Oh, guys, time for food. Now the question is, shall I wait for everyone to get the food?
Hey.
Or I become the rude Greek guy who started eating like an asshole?
You already are.
No.
Oh, fuck, the bagel looks better, man. Fuck. Man, this is insane, man. I'm here eating with all my new friends. Huh? And I met them an hour ago. I met them an hour ago, man. That's crazy. I'm part of the family. Palestinian, Arab, Honduran, Greek family. Check this out.
Here, then there, then here, back.
Okay, wait. One.
Here first.
Mami!
No, de, no, no.
Mami!
Ahora.
Mami!
A mí me gusta tu descendencia entera!
¿Por qué? La mamá de lo malo, 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 malo.
Latino gang por siempre!
Latino gang, gang!
¡Qué locura, man!
I can feel my face when I'm with you.
Tienes voz, man.
But I love it, but I love it.
Man, he's getting out the voice, man.
I love it. I can feel my face when I'm with you.
Bro, ¿por qué no pereas?
But I love it.
¿Por qué no perreo?
Hey, Merino, I can feel my face when I'm with you. I love it.
I love Honduras, man. You see, guys, this is the real Honduras. Eso es Honduras real. No todo es gang. This is Honduras real.
Honduras.
Look. Amigo.
Un momento.
Pero hay 300, creo, ¿no?
Ah, I have more problem. We lost the
No se tiró, lo tiró.
La rescate, pues.
Grab this.
No, la rescate.
Caribbean, sí. Madre mía, ¿cómo supo?
Más o menos.
Va saliendo el pasto. Está resorbiendo.
El motor estaba abierto. Mario,
¿qué hay agua dura todavía?
Ah,
¿qué es la
gorda? ¡Vaya, hay grado! ¿Qué es este?
Un gordo griego.
¿Qué importa? Así que ahí queda, ¿no?
Solo agarrate, ¿por qué le cobro la ayuda?
¡Madre mía!
¡He made it!
¡Esa canción que te puso!
¡Aplausos! ¿Vale? ¡Se salvó, se salvó!
We just came back to the hotel to take some stuff. And probably when I go back to another beach and a place that I don't know, it's super famous here on the island, I'm gonna check it out. They say it's super beautiful beach with blue water and shit. I don't know. Guys, that's crazy. I think literally last minute I spoke to one girl and now they're coming five of them. They're coming five girls with us. We're only three guys now because the other couple, Mario and his girlfriend Gabriela, they left. So now they're coming only the five girls. Oh my God. Are they five girls for real? She's the one girl. Una pregunta muy importante, ¿te gusta reggaetón?
Ay, no.
¿Te gusta reggaetón?
No, adiós.
¿Adiós? ¿Te gusta, no?
No. Me odio.
No.
¿Pero eres latina?
No.
¿De qué?
De Palestina.
Ah, ¿cómo es?
¿Cómo dijo?
Palestina.
Marhaba, Habibi.
Marhaba.
¿Él también?
Ah, ¿habla
en serio?
Sí.
¿Hablas árabe? ¿A mi palestini?
Ah, mi palestini.
No, sin serme, no parece en orden de
la región. ¿Quién? No te creo eso.
¿Qué?
Ah, andame en palestino,
eso sí que no.
Hablan.
¿En serio?
Ok, esta canción para vos.
Hola.
¿Cómo está?
Muy bien. Somos palestinos.
Gracias.
Todos somos palestinos.
Pero yo no puedo hablar, yo no puedo hablar.
Guys, we face, man, they're not girls, man, they're not girls. It's one girl, and then it's the kid, it's the mother, the other mother.
Ah. Puro pereo intenso.
¿Y qué?
Listen, we'll have a great time, we love people, but at this time we need girls to have more fun, or just funny guys. They're a bit older than us, it's a family. But I don't give a fuck actually, we're gonna have fun, no matter what. It's still fine, man, I don't care. Vámonos. Now we are going so fast, guys. We have Arab music with us. We have the family behind us. We are on the way to the famous, beautiful beach. Yeah, guys, we're approaching the Caribbean Sea. Check this out. Crystal blue, transparent water, man. Caribbean Sea, man. This is my second time in the Caribbean Sea. After Mexico, now again in Honduras. Caribbean. This is it, guys. Caribbean, Brazil, man. Hey, Brazil, what I'm saying?
Oh my God.
We're here, all of us. The little boat. As you can see, there's no one around. It's only our own boat. Muchísimas gracias, man.
Guys, the only reason.
Allí no. Amigos, the only reason I'm here is because of this guy. La bondad que tienen ellos, que son hondureños y medio Palestine, es increíble, bro. Te lo juro, man.
No, gracias, no te preocupes.
Pero si vos sin ayuda, ¿dónde estás? Un trago, ¿crees, no? Para relajarme.
Eso,
puro whisky, puro whisky.
Eso.
Uf.
Puro ron,
uf.
Ron.
Ron. Ron caribeño.
Ron caribeño.
Uno más.
Ron de caña, dale.
Porque
papi.
Ron solía beber Johnny Depp. Johnny Depp en Caribbean. Esto. Guys, you remember the parts of Caribbean? Johnny Depp used to drink Ron.
Hey, te presento, les quiero presentar a mi novia.
¿Cuál es tu novia?
Esta princesa que
esta
ahí.
Princesa, man. Esa ¿cuál princesa. Es el nombre de princesa?
Little Jenny.
Little Jenny is the name of the boat, guys.
Little Jenny.
Ay, bro.
Pequeña Jenny.
Última.
No, toma, así que hay más.
Uf, muchísimas gracias, man. Uf. Wrong, guys. Like Johnny Depp. Ay. Oh. If you can say three lines about this experience.
We have to be secret. Suspicion.
You have power, you have power. Gaddafi.
Undercover.
Madre mía, man. And all this happened, guys. All this happened because I was just walking around with the camera and I met these lovely guys and they brought me here. That's traveling. That's why we love traveling. And that's why Caribbean Sea forever. Madre mía. My hair are gone, guys.
Increíble, man. Increíble.
Pon reggaetón, pon reggaetón para mamá.
Ay, está bien, está.
Pon reggaetón.
Ahora tenemos el
trago. Pero sírvanse un trago, pues.
Cuando el DJ pone la música, ella baila como nunca. Y ahora aro puro y sin disimulo, olvidando la pena la pillé. Y ahora hace lo que quiere, cuando quiere, si lo quiere. Esto. Verga, verga. No lo digas, no lo digas, ¿no? Porque hay gente que dice, sí, es verdad, es verdad.
¿Qué quieren tomar?
¡Eso!
Yo quiero...
Ron.
¿Ron con cola? ¿O no? Ron, puro ron.
Puro, papi.
Espérate.
No pagan.
Undercover. Guys, look at this face. He's Greek. I'm telling you, this guy's Greek.
No, he's not Greek.
The nose.
He's from the mafia. Let not... For safety reasons.
The Greek face, guys.
Whiskey.
I like tea.
Con rum?
Bueno, a mí me gusta.
Rum from coconut with
iced tea. Oh, bro, that's fucking amazing. This is what I like. Yeah. ¿Puedes ponerme ron con coco? ¿Es eso? Miren, guys, the bartender. Hey, he's feeding us.
Bartender. Dame un trago.
Hey.
Apúrate antes que la lancha se vaya.
Baby, ya yo me enteré. Se nota cuando me ve. Ahí donde nos llega. Me tienes en el bar. Dime qué quiere beber.
I just pee. I won't tell them, guys. I'm peeing here. But I'm far away from them, so I think I'll be fine.
I'm waiting for my ron. A proper classic ron with cocoa, mixed with iced tea and ice. Muchísimas gracias, mi amor. Wow, that's it, guys. Oh, now we talk. Oh, shit. Now we talk. Salud. Salud, amigo. Salud. Salud, brother.
Gladiador. Gladiador.
Hey, papi, conectame.
That's it, guys. Caribbean Island, Caribbean Sea, and Coco Ron with iced tea.
Cheers to Johnny Depp, the Caribbean Sea. Man, what a crazy day, man. Jerusalem, gonna get demonetized. I don't give a fuck. It's demonetized, man, for sure.
No lo sé.
El patroncito. Otro patroncito. La verga.
La mera verga.
La verga, man.
La mera verga.
La mera verga. ¿Qué significa?
Big Boss.
The Big Boss. That's it, guys. End of the day. What an amazing day. The first day here in the Utila Island. That's it. Thank you for watching, amigos. Ciao.
Vale, verga, pues.
Vale, verga. Madre mía.